working on the painting Ode to Joy to encourage people to sing praise to God in choirs and even like this, one at a time, one on one. I was contemplating the words and the melody to this song here. So this is a bit on the fly as far as not polished or anything. The Way of the Cross. The way of the cross God calls you to follow is not an easy one. Follow the footsteps of our Lord and Savior until life's journey is done. You have to be strong in your love for Him, as strong as His love for you. You have to learn to love and forgive, as God loves and forgives you. Obey Christ's commands of love. Obey Christ's commands of love. The weight of the cross Christ calls you to carry is heavy with the sins of man. You must turn away from yourself in greed. Reach out to those in pain and need. Obey Christ's commands of love. Obey Christ's commands of love. Love God most of all, with all your heart and soul. Love your neighbor as yourself. Obey Christ's commands of love. God will calm the angry lions, raise up the snow-white doves. Obey Christ's commands of love. Obey Christ's commands of love. Dark moments will be made bright, warmed by His love and heart will beat with grace in your heart. Christ's love will beat with grace in your heart. The Holy Ghost will fill you with God's gentle love and grace, overflowing with love of God to share. Behind me, you have a painting that was started in November as a prayer painting for Susie Schultz, who was in dire need of having a double lung transplant. A couple of weeks, she had that. I did the painting Ode to Joy and was working on this song while doing the painting. It was a prayer of thanksgiving. When prayers are answered, we must give thanks. God may not listen to us next time. May you contemplate some of the words of the song.